We head to the race for Court of Common Pleas. All three candidates are cross-filing. Let's take a look at the Democrats' side first. Pete Sala taking the nomination by an almost 30% margin over Leanne Orton. And finally, let's see how these same candidates stack for Republicans. Eric Mikovich taking the nomination for the Republicans by only 108 votes. For more results, you can go to our website, YourErie.com.